gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Oh my god, like, don't even. I'm like, how's it going, Cabinet?
Hey!
Okay, agenda. Agriculture, download us.
Can I, we both, all of us, talk about corn farmers for a second?
Right?
Oh my god, they're so whiny and demanding. I'm like, get over yourselves. Yeah. You're fucking corn farmers. You're not even famous.
OMG, like, what do they even want?
More subsidies to keep a bloated failing industry on life support.
Just now.
Okay, so what's the plan?
I told them, why don't you try growing something people actually want to eat? Like wasabi hummus.
Yes.
Or salted bacon macaroons.
Oh my god. Guys, can I just say Russia?
Oh my god. Secretary of State update.
I mean,
that bad?
I think so.
Seriously?
Kind of, yeah.
You guys, what?
Yeah, foreign policy FOMO.
In case you missed it, Russian fighter jets have been accidentally wandering into our airspace.
Since what? Since, like, forever. Like, at least 3 days. Check it out. Look it up on the big board. So, I messaged President Antonoli, and I was like, can you just stop with these jets? And he was like, can you just ignore them? And I was like, can you just not? And then he was all like, winky face.
What does that even mean?
Oh my god, thank you. I know, is he like declaring open war or is he like flirting with me?
He's so not flirting with you.
I know, but like, what if he was?
Okay, like, where are the jets right now?
Like, literally Alaska.
Like, literally, or, like, literally, literally?
Like, literally, literally, like, really close to Alaska.
Suggestions?
All right, well, we should, like, avoid conflict, like, at all costs, you know? But, like, maybe we, like, write this, like, super angry think piece and, like, tag Russia.
I think we should just let them do whatever they need to do because it's their culture, not ours. And, like, we have to respect that no matter what. Hashtag love your body.
Yeah. Okay, look, so, you guys, remember what the critics said when we took office? They said our generation wasn't ready to lead the country. That we'd be too busy taking in selfies and getting ironic tattoos to make the tough calls. Well, guess the fuck what?
I'm powering right now.
I give 0 fucks what the critics say.
Oh my god, I can't even.
Because I give all the fucks about being a good president. Guys, we're getting trolled right now, and it's time to stop the feeding. Who's with me? Morian.
Yes.
Mason.
Yes.
Mackenzie.
Yes.
Chandler.
Yes.
Madison.
Yes.
Jonathan Taylor Thomas. Then it's unanimous. Scramble our jets.
Oh, wait. What do I tell Antonoli?
Tell him to freaking cut it out, or else I'm literally, literally gonna start World War III.
Literally, literally?
Literally, literally, literally.
Okay, I'm gonna message him right now.
Wait, though. This is important, though. You gotta see this. I'm gonna put it on the big board.
So OMG, like, what is it?
Russia just bombed Alaska. It's gone.